And here comes the multi-time world champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
This WWE Hall of Famer breathing truly rarefied air. Byron, we're talking double-digit world title reigns and the most tag team title reigns in WWE history.
Oh, the power of positivity is raining strong. Here comes Kofi Kingston.
Kofi Kingston has been in WWE for well over a decade. Kofi Kingston, who finally realized his dream to become
and
WWE
representing
champion.
The New Day from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
You look at the resume of Kofi Kingston and everything he's accomplished, but you cannot forget when Kofi Mania ran wild at WrestleMania and Kofi Kingston became the WWE Champion.
It cemented Kofi's legacy, Byron. It made him a surefire first ballot Hall of Famer. Kofi Kingston, the real deal.
If you don't believe human beings can fly, Kofi Kingston is happy to prove you wrong.
Hey, if you've got to compete against Kofi Kingston, expect the unexpected, because Kofi is always going to bring it. Gentlemen, we are about to experience something phenomenal.
Here's a man who can do it all and has done it all. In short order here in WWE.
Maybe the greatest in-ring competitor of this generation.
And from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Styles entering the ring about to deliver a clinic. He is the consummate in-ring competitor.
AJ Styles is a great competitor, but hardly professional.
Come on, Byron, you can't argue with AJ's success.
Oh, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt. We are about to conduct a little business with the Almighty.
And representing the hurt business from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
Already such an accomplished career, but he's got a lot more to prove. The almighty Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice.
Bobby Lashley is all about discipline. The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself,
high impact personified.
The Apex Predator has arrived.
One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
Representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You would be hard-pressed to find a more sadistic superstar than Randy Orton.
This is a superstar who will do whatever it takes to win.
Hey, listen, he's called the Apex Predator because he has this undeniable killer instinct.
And the results, well, they speak for themselves.
Yeah, simple advice. Don't cross the Viper. Randy Orton's methodical pursuit of self-serving goals is synonymous with his personality.
A superstar who always gets what he wants. My sources tell me that Randy Orton wants you to go home, Saxton.
Well, Randy's ready to consume more prey here tonight. You might want to take Corey's advice, Saxman.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
What an amazing outfit. Truly the best dressed man in WWE. And that holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best dressed man? Rollins' outfit is my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy.
I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine the massive size of his ego.
What a weirdo.
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey? Does it not get hit?
If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks that make the DQ match a lot. If you're on offense, stay on the attack because anything goes.
It is so important to know when to create separation and when to go on offense.
Gonna take.
getting back into the ring.
Looked up, and DDT.
Turning the tables there.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Backbreaker. Solid contact from Bobby Lashley.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Here's Edge, landing hard outside. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Hope he turns it around. Quick shoulder up.
I was not.
Time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
What a shot. And Lashley gets thrown away. And scrambles up to the top rope. Drop suplex. He's one step ahead there. Take off. Missile drop kick. Counters.
Lined him up. Stepping through. Could be looking for a submission.
He's going for it all.
Makes a cover. Two.
Nice. Incoming.
High impact. Missile drop kick.
This deep into a match is where trouble arises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Single leg drop kick. Caught him. Oh, shit breaker.
Well placed elbow drop.
Ooh, sharp kick.
He takes it.
Check out this power. Hoist it up.
Styles looking to end this thing.
No, he beats the count.
Well, we all know Edge has a predisposition for not giving up. This case was no different.
Lashley's at a loss for words. He doesn't often allow anyone to get up after that.
Are you kidding me? Not even a little count.
Devious thoughts percolating to the mind of the Viper. Look at it ended here.
This could be it.
Try to end it.
Falcon arrow. No. Two. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Ooh, that'll wake you up.
And kicks out before the refs count.
This is insane.
That should do it right there.
Clear the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is a superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Oh, sharp knee.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Flying. Oh, all the way to the outside.
Showing absolutely no apprehension of putting...
Just carried like a ragdoll here. And he scores a reversal on Rollins. Paying it right back for the reversal.
He'll take things into the ring.
What a face buster.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Neckbreaker.
Hooked up. Great reversal.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Stepping through. Legs all locked up here.
Was punishing their opponent. Ouch!
Now Rollins needs to end this.
Are you kidding me?
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Target square on Kofi. He's in trouble.
One final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Hoist it up. Snap suplex.
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Oh, gosh. Nasty roundhouse kick.
Kick with precision.
He gets out of the way.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Could be looking for a submission. No, establishing position.
Oh,
no. That'll break his arm.
Hoping to end it.
Check out this power. Hoist it up. AJ Styles looked to be busted wide open.
Oh, this is not good.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Makes into the ring now.
Two.
He's heading back to the ring.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
No respect on his opponent.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, look at this.
Rollins escaping danger. The Hulkbuster escape plan.
And Orton just getting more ruthless as this match goes on.
Yeah, things could get dire for Lashley here.
Stomping down. Ready for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of...
The Rated-R Superstar with a wicked spear.
Rollins may be late to rest.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
What a kick out. I can't believe what we're seeing from Seth Rollins tonight.
And it's a shell shot. He thought that was the crushing...
to stay down.
Pure instinct. Lashley absolutely displaying the will to stay alive.
And Edge thought he had this sewn up. He went with what brought him success, but it didn't provide results.
Great body control.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Elevated. And that could prove to be devastating for Edge.
Well, Bobby knows he can't afford to back off. He has to finish this.
And the elbow nailed it. Gets inside the ring.
Edge delivers the power. He's getting a stand.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.